has had him lined up. A retaliatory charge. Oh, my God.
Did you see Halavich come across the ice?
Halavich came from one end of the ice to the other. A delayed call on him. Halavich missed Kasparaitis, but I mean, he came flying. There he is, hitting him from behind. Kasparaitis hit by Nedved. There could be two penalties here as the Rangers have gone after Kasparaitis and have lost discipline.
Boy, do they stick together, though, this checkmate line. It started with Kasparaitis and a huge roadkill hit on Radek Dvorak. Halavich looked like he'd literally been shot out of a cannon, and it's a good thing he missed Kasparaitis. But then Peter Nedved nailed him. One penalty or two here.
He's on the Rangers, 2 minutes charge. Second penalty on the Rangers. And Nedved, 2 minutes cross-checking. Be two men short for 2 minutes.
Boy, if Kasparaitis get out of the way of that one. And you know what? The first hit by Kasparaitis, real speed, looked like a good hit. Was it?
He got him with his head down.
Yeah. There's Dvorak and Kasparaitis, and then right at the end of the play is when Peter Nedved nailed him. So the New York Rangers, having mounted a comeback, lost it. And there's one thing to be said for sticking together, but when you do it at the expense of possibly points in the standings at this stage of a season, it is tough to take. Well, you talk about being public enemy number one. The big bullseye was on Kasparaitis. Everybody wanted him. Dvorak, Halavich, and Nedved.